bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we're up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't
get
there.
Let's get this money, man.
You are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
I agree on a 20. What's up with it, Austin? Hey Austin, we can't get 20%? You know we top notch killers in this thing. This is my first time not getting 20% on here.
Back, sorry, I was FTHT guy a bitch. He don't want to give you 2-0 greedy ass.
No one will know the difference. This operation's burnt if you attract police attention. So keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work.
Why aren't you in my van?
I'm otherwise occupied, so call back later.
We got a problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers.
Come on, old school, let me in.
Come on, huh? But the drug laws are keeping us full. Come on.
Prisoner, follow me. We're gonna duck off over here to this right side. Over here. hide behind the wall and take out these first set of guards. Balcony on that one, please, isn't it?
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me... Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
My brother said it's so clean too. If it's nice AF, I designed it, of course it would be.
Okay, clear and move. There's a vest over here if you need it. Get back on the bus. Yeah, that motherfucker right there didn't want to die. Okay, we gotta go back and get old boy.
You're going out the way you came in. Let's go.
Hello?
Let's go, Pachaka, bitch. Whatever your name is. Rishkovsky.
What's up? What up, bro?
You want me to shoot at him or just ride? I'm in the back of the armor truck.
I'm at I can't play. Haha.
You're going to kill me in the crash.
Damn. LML in Mabaya TMMR. Bet.
Yeah, I noticed it.
I should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. Now, I'm not gonna go into
so
it.
So now we just lose the cop.
Something bigger, way bigger. I'm gonna make a few more inquiries and we'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set. Don't retire on me just yet.
See you, man. Entirety, my head out. I see you getting that money. Cool, holla at me later.
Mine is saying lose the cut. If you go in the water, can the helicopter still splash you? Yeah, we ain't got any car.
I'd man peace.
This helicopter 1.7. Okay. Is that from the yeah, I like that one too because it's faster than this one.
I see you, Blaze, making that money. You know it. I gotta show you my two new rides. Okay, MRR, money Iman. Laughing.
Good job, fellas. Would have been so much better with 20%. I got a first time bonus for this, and I've done it before.
LML, he cheated you. Yep. Fucked up.
Hey, you did it.
Smoke him. Gotta keep it cool. Ima invite you, it let me on.